أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قل أعوذ برب الفلق.
Say, I seek refuge in the Lord of Daybreak.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق. Say, I seek refuge with the Lord of the Dawn.
من شر ما خلق.
From the evil of that which he created.
من شر ما خلق. From all the evil of all that he has created. This is very noteworthy. Whatever is created is definitely incomplete. Completion is only for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All creation has to be incomplete from one aspect or the other. And this aspect of incompletion adds to it some sort of shar, some sort of evil. So I take refuge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the evil of everything that he has created.
من شر غاسق إذا وقب.
And from the evil of darkness when it settles.
ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب. And from the evil of the darkness when it overspreads. Because, you know, in the night the criminals are active. And so on. The jinns also. The evil spirits, as we call them.
ومن شر النفاثات في العقد.
And from the evil of the blowers in knots.
ومن شر النفاثات في العقد. And from the evil of the blowers at the knots. Knots. Sorcerers, magicians.
ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد.
And from the evil of an envier when he envies.
ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. And from the evil of an envier, a jealous person, when his malignant envy is carried out in action. حاسد إذا حسد. When he is actively engaged in bringing his jealousy into action, translating it into practice. So these are the evils which befall human beings from without, outside. Now there is a very big evil which comes from within.